Palisades Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
What sets us apart from other dermatology residency programs is that we have a robust faculty with national recognition. We have a lot of general dermatology, cosmetic, pediatric, and surgical dermatology.
The reason I chose dermatology as my specialty of choice is because there's really a wide variety of things that you can do in dermatology. There's surgeries, there's cosmetics, and there's also medical treatment of chronic skin conditions. So there's really no limit as to what you can do in the field of dermatology.
So some of the perks of being a dermatology residency is that you have access to a state-of-the-art facility. You have the ability of seeing multiple various cases, and you can see a lot of skin pathology in this area. You also have the capability of doing research activities that are highlighted with a lot of the faculty.
The faculty has been very supportive, especially Dr. Ross as the program director. She really gives you a lot of trust, and once you earn that trust, she gives you a lot of freedom. And she's always there if you have questions or concerns about patients or about the program itself. And so it's been a great experience having such a supportive environment in terms of faculty.
So the value Palisades residents bring to the network, the hospital, and Palisades is unique. It allows education to be a large part of the facility, and it allows the faculty, the hospital, and everyone to be educators. So it is really important for this to continue and to bring a big value to our program.
We do have a resident clinic at Bergen New Ridge Medical Center that we go to twice a month, and that's really the best place that where we can start to manage our own patients autonomously. There's also different clinics in the private practice setting where the attendings do give us a lot of freedom that we can choose how we want to manage the patients and do our own surgeries and things like that.
As program director, it is my mission to provide an educational component to your training. And I'm hoping that you become a valuable asset to our community.
We have an environment where the residents see a tremendous amount and are managing the cases themselves. And there's an academic tone that we're very proud of at Palisades.